I can hear you, Diana. Is this going to be a lecture, a question, or a joke?
You know I've always admired your foresight, Bruce.
As I've admired yours.
You care deeply. You'll do all you can to save as many as you can. Even if that means going to extremes.
You're asking if I've made contingency plans, should this Justice League experiment go awry? Failsafes, dead man switches alert to the president, alternate arrangement if the president is compromised.
Terrifyingly thorough as always, Bruce. People might start to think you're paranoid.
This is about trust, not paranoia. If things go wrong, I need you to know I'm making the right call. And if I'm compromised, I trust and expect you to do the same.
I care about Bruce, Barry, John, and Cal too. Not only the vestments of heroism you wear. You're just as worthy of saving. Try not to brood on that too long.